afternoon. They gather round tonight to watch the pale blood moon. As the stars burn bright before their eyes, a voice cries out to watch the skies. The healing church knew not the power they'd unleashed. Now it's time for the elder ones to feast. Now it's time for the elder ones to be.